Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's Mooketsi from Mazala Mooketsi. Mine are just only comments and inputs. Fortunate enough, being in the media industry, on the 29th of September, we had an opportunity to go on a city tour around the city with an organization called MACEF, Matosana Arts and Cultural Exchange Festival, of which the tour started in all the four townships of the city. It was for students who are still at schools around the city. It began there on the townships. We went to the museum, we went to the old cemetery, we went to the transport museum, we also went to the Houtkoop Heritage Hillside, of which is a place whereby the first mining shafts of the city were discovered. And the other thing that I liked about it is that it created an enthusiasm amongst those students. You know, some of them, they said they were not aware that there's so much history within Matosana. So in terms of the local tourism, MACEF has already coined that. And also to the city of Matosana, we've got properties like Magorda Stadium, the Tlaxcop Showground, James Motlatsi Stadiums, of which previously these resources used to attract people into the city. So the city of Matosana needs to ensure that they revive these, rejuvenate them, so that they can create jobs and attract tourism into the city amongst the locals and internationals.
Thank you. So that was just comments, no questions from you. Okay, we'll proceed to the lady there.